It was a somber mood in Musai Jamukuru B village, Buhimba sub-county in Chikuwe district, as slain village chairperson Julius Irumba, aged 42, was being laid to rest after he was allegedly murdered by yet unknown suspects. His death on Thursday came at a time when there have been loggerheads with three people that titled a land measuring 200 hectares in Musai Jamukuru. Alan Tusimire, the Chikuwe Resident District Commissioner, has noted that unknown persons hired Irumba, a lorry driver, to transport sand to Masindi. However, when he reached Kakira Sugar Plantations, two unknown persons emerged from the plantation, punched on him, hacking him to death. Irumba's body was later dumped in a lorry registered number UBE514W.
At first, the information came that it was an accident. But when you look at the body, when you look at the body of the deceased, that's not an accident. The man was cut in the neck. The body is fixed all. But allow us to investigate further.
Some 3-4 weeks back, he told us that he had received a call warning him it was warning him that if he doesn't shy away from the land wrangles, something could happen to him.
Tumusime said that the chairperson has been mobilizing community members to defend themselves against three people who in 2020 allegedly acquired two land titles in Musai Jamukuru and Mokabara, respectively. They include Buhanguzi East Member of Parliament Asera Stephen, Muhumuza Bob, and Chabongo Charles Ochaki.
This is becoming very rampant in Chikuwe district. But as government, we are picking a lot of interest to ensure that these land conflicts are completely eliminated. I'm aware of this case. Of course, we are investigating it. This is a chairman OC1 who came last week together with the other members from this village complaining that about two land titles surfaced from nowhere. One of the titles even included bearing the names of the rear member of parliament for this particular constituency, Honorable Asera Itaza, and the other kingdom officials, that this is their land. Now, as we start investigating, this chairman in particular is rewarded that he has a contract in Masindi. They took him that very day. He's murdered.
Mwajibu Keseja, one of the members of the Buhimba Sub-County Land Board, whose signature appears on the alleged land title, has denied pending his signature on the application. For 4 years, I spent in office. I did not see them in office applying for a land title. I am going to sue those three for forging my signature after 14 days.
I have secured a meeting with the Minister of State for Lands, Honorable Sam Mayanja, who is going to visit this area on the 1st of November to interact with the locals. And I can assure you, other than these land titles will be cancelled, but whoever has participated in the murder of the chairman because of land will be got and will proceed.
Father Joseph Twas say the parish priest for Biso Catholic Parish in Hoima Diocese, who led the burial mass, has asked security to expedite investigations and come out with a report. We pray that the investigation report be produced. It should not stop at investigations, but let there be justice. Deo Naika, one of the brothers to the deceased, has noted that deceased was a humble and a hardworking man, and asked authorities to bring to book the suspected murderers. He has been a hard-working man. May the Lord reward those that were involved in the murder of my brother. We are heartily felt and in grief. We have been turned into stupid people, but may the Lord reward them. Peter Banura, the Chikuwe District Chairperson, and Francis Kazini, the Buhanguzi County Member of Parliament, and other leaders have condemned this act. We shall work tirelessly, especially with security in Masindi, to see that justice prevails, especially to the widow and the orphans. The late Julius Irumba survived with 8 children and a widow. Compiled by Ambrose Niwagaba Katoto for the news.